because this is a slam dunk state for the Republicans. It's an energy state.